Cronwall for Hoodler. Works his way in. Hoodler with it. Back he goes for Cronwall. To Hoodler. Franzen parked in front of Theodore. Cronwall shoots through traffic. Tips goal! Johan Franzen, 3-1 Detroit. And going back to the regular season, Pierre, Johan Franzen, one of the hottest players in the National Hockey League, he's got 18 goals in his last 24 games.
This one skipped along. Brunette is charged in too. It is finessed right back over for the feed to Franzen. He scores! Samuelson could not play the point just yet. No one had arrived. Now Cronwall is there. Walks it across, deals to Samuelson. Fake the drive, then shoveled one to flick and score! It's Franzen again!
Gotta pay a price.
Played by Cronwall, forced around behind by Franzen, given on to Hoodler, finesse to Franzen, he turns and has help there in Cleary, walked out in front, back in and score! Do you believe this guy?
Well, a terrific backhander by Johan Franzen. But he makes the play when he takes the puck around and he skates away from the goal.
Back out now for the play by Brunette. Drive by Sackett, got the glass, rebound. It's settled down around behind. This is all abs right now. Arneson holds and gives it on to Linka. 1:10 still left on the power play, but a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Zetterberg moving in. He's got Franzen, crosses, toes, shoots, save, Budaj, rebound. They got a point, score! Franzen, the hat trick.
That's creative general managing, getting a player like Johan Franzen, Håkan Andersson, Jimmy Neal, Kenny Holland, the entire brain trust of the Detroit Red Wings. All they do is keep stealing players. Everybody says they buy their teams, Enzo and Doc, they draft their teams. They do an outstanding job here in terms of player procurement, and Johan Franzen's a great testament to that.
Johan Franzen. Now 5 of Detroit's last 8 goals in the series. And Franzen comes out with a puck. Centering pass, and it's tapped wide by Brett Lebda.
LaPerriere lost Lebda in coverage.
Lebda centers. Franzen shoots. Scores! Johan Franzen again!
Johan Franzen, they call him the Mule, but he's just a power guy that gets it. And he keeps getting better, Gord.
Pierre, you are looking now at one of the great goal-scoring binges in recent playoff history. He has got 6 goals in the last 7 periods of this series.
Turn it right back out to neutral ice. Under a minute left to go in this first period. Stay tuned for the Dodge Intermission Report. Hockey Central coming your way next. Give and go time. Franzen scores! The Mule comes through again. Johan Franzen, Detroit by 2.
7th goal in a series. The record for the Detroit Red Wings in a series is 8. And that was set in 1949 by Gordie Howe.
Arneson tracks it down, but it's broken up by Zetterberg. It's a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Zetterberg along with Franzen. Franzen alone. They score, and they make it look easy. Shorthanded goal, Johan Franzen. 6-1, Detroit.
Colorado got a couple of looks on the power play. Hayduk had a chance on a slap shot from about the tops of the circles.
Lane catch with Samuelson. Hoodler looking slot, dealing low, getting it back from Cleary. All the way across Lidstrom. His shot. Scores! Could have been redirected out in front. Franzen was on the doorstep. 7-1 Detroit.
He's got the hot hand. He's getting hotter, I think.
How many passes they're going to complete? Score! And look who's got it. Another hat trick. And the record for Detroit as Johan Franzen has just scored his 9th goal in 4 games against Colorado.